Search currently underway for two convicted killers.
It appears to be the first successful escape in the history of the maximum security prison.
Be on the lookout for two escapees from Clinton County Correctional Facility.
For years, the media has excited the American and international public on the plots and ideas of prison escape thrillers. These events also occur in the real world, right under our noses. Maximum security prisons such as Alcatraz Island and Clinton Correctional Facility have been outsmarted in these escapes. Are these prisons really secure? Joaquin Guzman, or more infamously known as El Chapo, is a convicted drug lord. He has already escaped from a prison, the first time being in 2002 after serving 8 years of his 20-year sentence. He recently escaped from a prison by means of a mile-long tunnel built by his cartel going directly to freedom. One Mexican official estimates the tunnel took about a year to build, and that whoever built it took out about 350 truckloads worth of sand and dirt. The passageway, outfitted with a ladder, led to a tunnel that was about 5.5 feet tall and more than 28 inches wide.
Richard Matt and David Sweat. Officials say the men were last seen in their adjoining cells at 10:30 p.m. Friday night for bed check at Clinton Correctional Facility and were reported missing at bed check the following morning at 5:30 a.m., leaving this note behind, reading, "Have a nice day." In their empty beds, clothing was arranged to make it look like someone was sleeping. Following their escape, Richard Matt was killed and David was recaptured and taken back to prison.
The only way that you would leave a jail cell is when we take you out to execute you.
Well, we'll see about that.
John Dillinger was one of the most notorious bank robbers in American history. Dillinger escaped from jail twice, was charged with the murder of an Indiana police officer, grand theft auto, and assault. He served 9.5 years between 1924 and 1933. He was captured and taken to Allen County Jail in Ohio. He had friends smuggle guns into his cell, which he used to escape just 4 days after his capture. His friends dressed as officers, stating they needed to transfer him. When asked for their credentials, they shot the sheriff, but not the deputy, and escaped to Indiana. John was exiting a theater in Chicago after the film let out. He saw two agents signaling each other. He failed to draw his gun and attempted to flee into a nearby alley, where he was fatally shot 4 times by government agents.
One could say Alcatraz is the most infamous prison of them all. Established in 1934, the island prison, nicknamed The Rock, is located in San Francisco Bay, California. Almost as famous as the prison itself was the escape the three inmates executed.
The spoon proves mightier than the bars at supposedly escape-proof Alcatraz prison. Three bank robbers serving long terms scratched their way through grills covering an air vent, climbed a drainage pipe, and disappeared from the forbidding rock in San Francisco Bay. It appears to be the first successful escape in the history of the maximum security prison.
The names of those who escaped the island prison are Frank Morris and brothers John and Clarence Englund.
It is thought that the escapees drowned in the bay, though their bodies were never found. This was believed to be the most secure prison on the planet, but three men still managed to find the flaws in this federal maximum security prison. Will there ever be a truly secure prison? We can only hope that we can learn from the mistakes of our past for the sake of our future.